Siberian Huskies and German Shepherds are both awesome dog breeds and great working dogs which are loyal, have lots of energy and love to be outside. Although they have a similar character, there are some differences that you probably didn't know. In this video, I show you the differences of these two dog breeds based on 10 topics so you can find out which one suits better to you. Number 1. Origin. Siberian Huskies are best known for their incredible sled pulling skills. They make excellent working dogs and were originally bred to help Chukchi people of Siberia to hunt more efficiently. When these semi-nomadic people had to expand their hunting grounds 3000 years ago, they sought to breed the ideal sled dog. German Shepherds were originally created to herd sheep. Their intelligence, agility, speed and stealth made them perfect working dogs. They became popular in the early 1900s in the United States, and with the rise of livestock management, they were promoted as an ideal canine worker. Today they are preferred dogs for police and military united worldwide. Number 2. Personality. Huskies can be very talkative, and if you have one you will know. They are jabbering, groaning and grumbling a lot during the day and want to get attention. They are open to anyone and also friendly towards strangers, which makes them perfect for families and children. German Shepherds love to be by their owner's side. One of the reasons they are so popular is because they are known to be extremely affectionate and loving towards family members. They still have a high prey drive and therefore it's very common for them to chase small animals like squirrels. With a proper socialization, this prey drive can be reduced. Number 3. Appearance. Huskies have incredible blue eyes, which is quite uncommon among other dog breeds. They are also known to have different colored eyes that result in blue, gold, brown or orangey colored eyes. They can grow up to 24 inches, which is 60 centimeters, and weigh up to 60 pounds, which is 27 kilograms. German Shepherds can grow up to 26 inches tall, which is 66 centimeters, and weigh up to 95 pounds, which is 43 kilograms. Both breeds have a breed line with many generations, which means that you can tell pretty exactly how your puppy will look like and which health issues might occur in the future. Number 4. Trainability. As with all breeds, Huskies also benefit from early socialization, basic obedience training and learning good manners. Training requires hours of dedication and patience. Try to make all training exercises fun for both dog and handler and you will have lots of fun. German Shepherds were bred to be trained. You can train them at home, but it's also recommended to send this canine to puppy classes or to a trainer that specializes in the breed. They're intelligent and docile and are starving for direction and a good job. If you want to learn more about dog brain training and behavior training, check out their description. Number 5. Time investment. Huskies and German Shepherds both are very social and regularly need the company of their people or other dogs. They're not suited to be left alone all day. Most importantly, both breeds have an overwhelming desire to run and burn off their energy. The only difference is that you should have Huskies on a leash or in a securely fenced in area all the time, whereas German Shepherds can be walked without a leash if you did socialize and train them properly. Both breeds need 1 to 2 hours of daily exercise, whereas the Huskies need more exercise than a German Shepherd. Number 6. Coat. Huskies do have a built-in winter wear because of their origin in sub-zero climates. They have a double coat that helps them retain body heat and is water resistant. The fur coat keeps them warm in any situations and makes them able to adapt quickly to cold temperatures. German Shepherds have 13 recognized coat colors, which can be a mixture of black, silver and panda white. They also have a double coat, which keeps them warm. They shed quite a lot, which is why they are sometimes jokingly called German Shedders. Both breeds need brushing 2 or 3 times a week, so that the hair come out in a brush rather than on your furnishings. Number 7. Best home. Both Husky and the German Shepherd can be great dogs for families and couples that can provide the exercise needed. With the right socialization, they are great companions for children and adults. Husky will need more socialization due to its wolf-like appearance and behavior, whereas a German Shepherd will be more open from the beginning. Known as police dogs, German Shepherds will be a cross between a cop and a babysitter, gentle and protective. In general, it will be a bit easier for dog owners to manage a German Shepherd than a Husky. Number 8. Health. As with every dog breed, Huskies and German Shepherds are prone to certain health conditions. Common issues for Huskies are eye problems and hip dysplasia. German Shepherds are prone to hip dysplasia, elbow dysplasia and allergies. They are also prone to have joint issues, so make sure to stick till the end where I talk about the diet, because this topic is important if you want your dog to live a long life. Before you buy a puppy, make sure you talk to their breeders and other dog owners to get as many information as possible about their health and indications to find out about health issues of your dog quickly. Both breeds can live up to 14 years depending on their treatment and diet. Number 9. Costs. Husky puppies can cost about $1,000, though some are as expensive as $3,000. Their price will change depending on whether their parents are working dogs, their coat color and parents' pedigree. German Shepherd puppies are a bit less expensive with costs from $600 to $1,000. The price also depends on their lineage and the quality of litter. Purchasing a puppy from a show dog or working dog lineage will cost you significantly more. Besides the first time costs, both breeds need high quality food, which will cost you a lot more in the lifetime of a dog. Number 10. Diet. Typically, both breeds have to have a diet high in protein and fat. Dog food that is made with fish is great for your dogs. Huskies, depending on their size, need 2 to 5 cups of food per day. A German Shepherd might need between 3 to 4 cups of high quality dry food per day, broken into 2 meals. For both breeds, it's important that you strive to produce the healthiest and highest quality diet for your dog. Especially in their young years when they still grow, it's important to give them the best food to grow the joints properly. Especially for German Shepherds, them being prone to joint issues, it's important to eat healthy from day one. Do you consider buying a Siberian Husky or a German Shepherd? Let us know in the comments and share your experience if you already own one. Also, check out the description if you want to learn more about dog brain training and potty training. Subscribe if you want to learn more about dogs in the future.